Hi, I'm Chris Williams. It has been an honor to serve my hometown as a member of West Hartford's Town Council. West Hartford has many amazing qualities. Its people, its beauty, its schools, its vibrant economic centers. But to me, its greatest quality has always been that it is a place where people of all different backgrounds and socioeconomic levels can call home. I'm running for re-election because this legacy of West Hartford is at risk. And it is at risk because since 2003, the majority party has increased our taxes, refused to curb spending, and pursued policy decisions more focused on garnering revenue than on what our residents deserve, the old way of doing things. And look where that has gotten us. Since 2003, our town budget has increased $127 million, or 80%. During that same period of time, our town population has remained flat, and our student population has declined, and is projected to continue to decline by the town. We need only look to the state's budget crisis to see a sneak preview of where this type of spending trajectory will lead us. But it's not enough to point out the flaws of the majority party. You have got to stand up for something. So what have I stood up for, and what will I continue to stand up for if reelected? I will have a compassion for preserving residents' pocketbooks. We need to start to have level budgets. It's possible. Some surrounding towns do it, and so can we. I will continue to push for fundamental restructuring and right-sizing of our government. We need to prioritize, just as families are asked to do. And I pledge to continue to stand up for residents on important issues, be it opposing regionalization, standing up to the MDC, or objecting to a potential relationship between the town and a for-profit international school. I love this town. I grew up here. I'm raising my children here. And I ask for your vote so that together we can change the old way of doing things and create West Hartford's better tomorrow.